10.5 million people in the UK don't have the skills to be able to use a computer, with over half of that number stating that affordable hardware and connectivity is an additional issue to becoming digitally included. By working with government, charities, skills providers, housing associations and community projects throughout the UK, we're addressing this issue by providing new and refurbished low-cost hardware and affordable internet access to this huge group of people. Internet access should not be a privilege, it should be a right, especially to those who would benefit from it most. Imagine your life without it.